Oh, hey guys. Today I'm going to make my object show, but don't worry about the real life version.
Alright, so here we go. Alright, let's say it. But sadly, it will be time to leave. Okay, so there. Ready to go. Here we go. Hey, bro, what's a giant thing? Let me just dress it so. Oh, what on earth is wrong with you? Today, we'll be having an object show. Okay? Good idea! Let me just set up the intro, because the intro isn't set up yet. Oh, and don't forget, the prize will be a clock. That will tell what the time is in reality. Anyways, let's begin the intro. We should split up into teams. After they are all done setting up the teams, okay, so your first challenge is to jump off the table as far as you can. Alright, ready, silly, go. Whoever jumps least farthest, the five is the least. The amount of points, the less, the least points, the team that goes the farthest will win. And the other one will be up for elimination. Ready, Cindy? Go! Oh, I'm so scared about this. Later, never. Ah, this is a horrible idea! Ooh, that got hurt. Well, since he's dead, he's disqualified. I'll just place one computer there. So, alright, here I go! Bam! sorry, but you. I gave it a 10, I guess. So, your team is in the lead. After all the contestants have jumped. Okay, so Mr. Head's team is up for elimination. Oh my god! I'm sorry for missing out the teams. Anyways, vote for one of these team members to be eliminated, please, or else I'll cry. Okay, bye bye. Oh, wait. Before I go, I want to tell you who to vote for. Mr. Dentist Head. Play Bloody. Play Doh Cuppy. Toothmaker. And Play Doughy. These are the only 5 members you can vote. I'm your host, Tom, leaving, and I'll see you in the next episode. Voting ends in the next month. Bye!